Federation, Ravil Akhmetshin. Good morning, dear friends, ladies and gentlemen. The best greetings to you from the chairman of the group of strategic vision of the president of Tatarstan, Minikhanov, Mr. Minikhanov. I will read out his message of greetings. Dear friends, I am glad to welcome participants of the second forum, journalists from Muslim countries against extremism. It's difficult to exaggerate the importance of mass media for modern humanity. The events which happen in the world become available to people all over the world. We now have a chance to learn immediately about what is happening in the world through internet, through papers and other sources. And the attitude of viewers and of people is being formed under the influence of mass media, which is the main source of information. And this is an important source of information which can contribute to the to fighting against terrorism. Nowadays, the world is facing serious challenges, and we don't have any illusions about the possibility of negotiations with those people who are committing awful atrocities under the banners of Islam. At the same time, I think it's very important to expose their deceptive ideology to prevent further spread of their ideas. And in this field, your work as journalists is of special importance. I'm sure that working together and coordinating our efforts, we can really make a productive contribution in order to fight the spread of radical ideas. The Russian Federation is supporting the unity of the Islamic world and suggests opposing international terrorism. The group of Strategic Vision has decided to set up a journalist award named after Yevgeny Primakov, an outstanding diplomat, a specialist in Arab affairs. The award would be granted for contribution to improving understanding between Russia and Islamic countries, for developing interreligious and interconfessional dialogue. This forum is very important, and I wish you fruitful discussions and reaching efficient decisions. Minikhanov. It is very pleasant for us that the Minister of Foreign Affairs of the Russian Federation, Mr. Lavrov, and according to this decision, the group of strategic meeting will be held in Kazakhstan at the end of May, and in Tatarstan, they are looking forward to your receiving your representatives. And we shall show to you where in Tatarstan representatives of 174 ethnic groups live in peace and cooperation, and we'll be able to show to you the best of our republic. And in May, from the 19th to 21st, there will be a huge economic forum. This is the Islamic Business and Kazan Summit, which will attract over 1,000 representatives of the business community, ambassadors of the Muslim countries. So you're welcome to come to Tatarstan. You're welcome to come to Kazan.